My baby is screaming to the top of her lungs. I will never get that scream out of my head.
Amanda Harris says she was called by an official at Kinder Academy Friday afternoon after her daughter was seriously injured.
My baby was just laying in my arms lifeless.
The young girl suffered second-degree burns to the upper right side of her body, including her neck. Daycare officials say hot water from a bottle warmer fell on the child.
Nobody's called the ambulance. I had to tell her dad to call the ambulance. They didn't even call him yet. So there's no telling how long my baby was screaming in excruciating pain. I don't understand. I need answers.
Her parents and their attorney, Eric Henry, say the girl was taken to the hospital and is still recovering. The family filed a lawsuit Tuesday in Cuyahoga County Common Pleas Court.
When a child gets burned like this while she's in the care and custody of a daycare, should never happen and shouldn't be possible for it to happen.
Shortly after the incident, Cleveland police were called to the scene. They interviewed witnesses and they took a report, and they're trying to determine exactly what happened.
The I-team has confirmed that the Ohio Department of Job and Family Services has opened an investigation into the matter. No charges have been filed. We went to the daycare looking for answers, and a man who works there says the facility is very safe and nothing like this has happened in the past.
One teacher was warming up water in the warmer, and the child pulled the plug and it fell on her.
How was she able to get by that plug, do you know?
She crawled behind the counter a little bit and she pulled the plug, and then she was warming the water.
Nobody was watching her?
We had two teachers in the room with her. An accident happened.
Now, the daycare official also said they will no longer have the bottle warmer at the facility. The child's parents don't believe their little girl was properly supervised, and they believe the actions at that daycare caused her injuries.